neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. He's taken down at the 36. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8. That brings up second. Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. Might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after it. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 47. They get nice yardage on that run.
Gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Tight right. Four down. Mike four.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Loss of 2 on the run by the halfback. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Play fake. Good protection, and now he's on the run. They'll make the sack.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Mike four. Set. That's blue 19.
He fights forward to about the 23.
That'll make it 6 and 7.
Second down and 7. Ball in the 23. Hit immediately.
That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds.
When they broke the huddle, I'm sure everybody knew the ball was going to go to this receiver. And he still brought it in to give this team a big lift.
From their own 42-yard line, it's first down.
Mike four.
And they make the stop at the 48-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
Lines up in a 5-wide set, and the defense anticipating pass here. There's a strike complete, and he's down. About a 7-yard pickup that time on the pass.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. He laterals the ball, and he's taken down at the 41.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
A 2-yard run by the halfback. And this is the 9th play of the current drive. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Gets it. He's in space. Tackle made at about the 29-yard line.
I think he could have taken a risk down the field, but he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball games.
Down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
The offense here picks up the first down by running the football, and I really think that they gave the quarterback there an option at the line of scrimmage to run or to pass, depending on what he saw from the defense. The defense that time looked to be out of position. I think they were anticipating a pass. Quarterback recognized that, made the check at the line, and they were able to run the football for a first down.
He gets out to about the 14-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. So at the end of one quarter, still no score. We're all tied up, and more action coming, hopefully, here in quarter number 2. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback, and right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
13th play of the drive coming up. Pitches out, and the ball is up for grabs. It's the running back who picks it up. He steps out at the 33-yard line. Get off here. Get off. We got it. Yeah. It's 4th down. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Trying to take the lead by a field goal. The kick is away. It's long enough, and he got it. Like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. Tackle made at the 37.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
He's into the open field. Steps out of bounds at about the 47-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. On the run. Nice run there.
Man, it's always a plus if you're able to pick up the first down with the running game.
First down.
Scrambling. From the 49-yard line, it's second down. Fires to his receiver, first down. Brought down at about the 33-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 33-yard line, first down.
Three down, three down. Mike four, Mike four.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Called a gain of 6 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Bring him down at the 24-yard line. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Tackle at the 23. This is the eighth play of this drive. Inside the 10, and he gets the touchdown. And he adds the extra point. An 8-play, 62-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
So the score now, 7-3. He's tackled at the 36-yard line. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. He's at midfield, and he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 39. Perfectly run option keeper.
Not what you'd expect when you prepare all week to defend the option. But then again, give this offense some credit. These guys aren't exactly the scout team.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver. You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Throws this one out to the right. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Mike four, Mike four.
And he's going to
come up with a sack.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. We'll be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
So it'll be second and 14 after the setback.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Here they come. He launches one for the end zone.
Super play to time the hit just right on what looked like a sure touchdown. He really laid some lumber there.
They're going to try a long field goal here. It's up, and he just drilled it from long range. Looks like they're ready for the kick. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
To me, that's on the quarterback. He's got to be able to recognize and use his eyes and vision to be able to see that the corner is coming on a blitz. The offense didn't do a good job of picking up the blitz, but the quarterback's got to be able to see that and make the throw quickly to get the ball before the corner can sack it.
Quick throw out to the receiver, and he's tackled at the 31. That brings us third and 10. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Great instinctive timing by the corner to deflect the pass. That's just really solid coverage skills.
And he's taken down at the 38. You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this way.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games and you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense will get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. And he's immediately tackled. Throws a bullet over the middle. Second and 6. Ball on the 42. 3, maybe 4 yards on the pass.
You know, little passes like this force the defense to start to come up. Then you can see an offense take their chances downfield later to take advantage of the defense starting to cheat up.
So they run the same pass play again.
Yeah, typically you'll see this when teams are having success with a particular player. They feel confident about a play's chances.
Room around the corner. And down he goes at about the 45.
I'm not sure if the back was his first option, but he got in the ball, and he was able to make something big happen.
First and 10. Ball on the 45. Makes the catch, and look out. He's tackled at the 40-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. They come out in an empty backfield. Fires out to his receiver, and they push him out at about the 21. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
He made a good read here to find his teammate. That's sound decision-making.
He's going to try and scramble. Now he's going to run and watch out. He's taken down at the three. A great first half comes to a close.
7-6.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Defense has been in total control in the first half, and you'd think maybe the offense's confidence was shaken. But if you want to look at the entire team picture, David, how big a deal is it for an offense to know, look, if we can just put together one, maybe two good scoring drives, our defense has got our back?
Well, a lot of times when you know you have a defense, it's great, too, is you build your offense around it. And when I say that, why do I need to take chances? You know, if it's third and long, I don't mind throwing a five-yard pass, and if I break a tackle, I get a first down. I mean, don't put my defense that's dominant, that's great, in a bad position, and you can afford to be more conservative. You see it every single year. What do we always talk about here at ESPN? We talk about you defense wins championships, and that's how you win ball games. And you see it consistently unfold. So if I'm building an offense, let's just not put my great dominant defense in a bad position.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get some in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He's out to the 30, and he's hammered down.
You know, this offense is doing a pretty good job moving the football. The problem is they're not coming up with touchdowns. The offensive coordinator who's been up here next to us, Brad, in the booth next to us, he's actually just taken off his headsets, and I think he's going down to the field to feed next to the quarterback and the rest of this offense to try to engage with them to realize how important it is to finish these drives.
Complete. He's got room. And they make the stop at the 43-yard line. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's at the 40. And he's finally brought down at the 30. From the 30-yard line, first down. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Well, that's the beauty of running play action against zone coverage. And man, the defender has his eyes on the guy he's covering. But in zone, the defender's looking right at the quarterback. That's why that play action worked so well for a first down. They weren't sure if it was a run or a pass.
He fights forward to about the 16. From the 16-yard line, it's second down. The 10. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
Defense in their short yardage package. And he's taken down right around the 2-yard line. We've got second and goal. Ball on the 2-yard line. Touchdown. And they're looking to get 2 points here. Point conversion. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Right, this has been a great game to watch. A lot of competitive spirit out there. The offenses seem to be going up and down the field. Back and forth we go. I think the winner will be which defense can make that pivotal stop to secure a victory.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Tackled after decent pickup. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Tackle made at the 39-yard line. Gets out to around the 48. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And he tackles him hard at the 50-yard line. Straight ahead for 2 yards, and with that, they pick up the first down.
That's another rush from this halfback. This time, he does a great job of finding the opening in the defense and picking up a first down.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 7-6.
From the 46-yard line, second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's a deep five on the play. Third down.
He makes it to the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, it's first down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. With room to work.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 26. Looking for the corner. He makes his way out to about the 12.
Well, that's the 5th first down for this offense on this drive. The defense, you can look at them. Hands are on their knees, hands are on their hips. They're looking tired. This offense right now has this defense exactly where they want it.
Brought down around the 3-yard line. We're at the 12th play of the drive. We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 12-7. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Back. They'll bring him down
around the 1-yard line.
13th play of the drive coming up. Back to him, and he gets nothing this time around. From the 1 yard line, it's second down. Touchdown, and now they're in front. So they'll go for two here and try to go up by a field goal. And the running play fails on the two-point conversion. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. That's good enough to pick up the first down.
Solid 5 yard pickup. He was almost able to get to the secondary, but as it is, he still manages to move the sticks.
Tackle at the 46 yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gets to about the 47-yard line. From the 49-yard line, first down. Zips it to the back.
It's all about chipping away at the defense. Even short yardage completions can have a way of building a quarterback's confidence.
From the 48-yard line, second down. Just under three to go in regulation. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Throws it out, and it falls incomplete. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Caught out in the open. Knocked out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Tenth play of the drive. He's under some heat. Throws this one out to the left. And it's caught. Touchdown saving tackle, but it leaves him with a first and goal. 4 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. He's in! Touchdown! And they take the lead. So the offense will stay on the field and attempt the two-point conversion.
The offense didn't get the playoff in time.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
He's got it for two. An 11-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 8 points to their total.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 20-13. Whoa, he just took a licking. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Quick throw, incomplete. One of his receiver. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 18. Takes the ball inside. He's taken down
at about the 27-yard line.
The delay gave the back some room to run, and he was able to pick up about 9 yards. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Nice run there by the tailback, and it's good for the first.
If you can consistently get 4 or 5 yards at a pop, you know that you're going to have a functioning offense.
He's under pressure. Airing it out long. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
This is a very well-coached defense. They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 31. The ball pops free. Looks like the offense has it.
Someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. And they make the stop at around the 38-yard line.
That is exactly the type of play that good linebackers make on a regular basis. And if you can make enough of them in college, probably going to get a chance to play at the next level.
Got the corner. The defense calls a timeout. He caught some key blocks and was able to turn it into a 10-yard gain. From the 28-yard line, it's third down. Nice run there as they work the outside. And that's a first down.
First down, and now they have an opportunity to run some more time off the clock.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. Great game here today in a tight one. 20-13, Wolfpack. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.